YouTube, it's your boy NW2 back with another video, and I'm gonna keep it short and simple today. We have a car meet we're going to, Sunset Show Off 2021. If you guys haven't seen it, one of my old videos, I have a Sunset Show Off and from last year and stuff. So this year might be even bigger because I guess of COVID and everybody's eager to get all out and stuff. And while we're going to the car show, got my Rolly with me over here trying to look all pretty. You know that stuff. She ain't trying to look all pretty. She is all pretty.
I don't want to be on camera.
Well, be on camera now. But yeah, we are on our way to this car show. We're not too late though. We're not that late. Y'all think we're kind of late? Started at 7, but that'd be alright. But yeah, we're not too late. So stay tuned for the video. We're gonna see some pretty dope cars and stuff. I'm up here stuttering and stuff. But we're gonna see some exotics if we see some muscle cars, of course, and some trucks featuring Big Vanessa, what we in right now. So yeah, stay tuned for the video. Hope you guys enjoy it. Oh, what's a Hellcat? Sound crazy too. Pulling up to the meet. Got a Viper over there for sure. I don't know if you can see it, a little blurry. Nice little Viper right there. It's gonna be some cars, about to be some cars in this. Pulling up to the meet. This is the first lot up here. Got some nice cold car, GTR Mustangs and stuff. Let me go ahead and let me not stop trying. Finally made it. About to cross the street real quick. Ah, damn, it's cars. Hold on. Ferrari right there. Raptor right there. Hold on, it's like a lot. Nice truck over here. Wish I could get a lot. It's going crazy over there. Got the Acura right there. Nice GTR right there. Ooh, what is that? You know, I'm just gonna be quiet. Dope old school. We're gonna see some dope old school. Lambo over here. Looks like a Huracan. For sure, me. For sure. Ooh. Yes, indeed. Got the Koenigsegg back there. There's a bunch of people. I'm gonna get to it later. Try to get outside to meet first. UD. Nice Corvette. Look at your fine self. Mustang over here. There's a red eye right over there. I wonder if you guys can see it. Zoom in. Got some nice stuff. I would go over there, but this is like a huge ditch right here. I don't know if my wife gonna go through that. So we just gonna continue with the rest of the meet. All right, go ahead, jump one time.
They just jump.
All right, go ahead. Let me see you jump. No, don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, shit. Nah, babe, don't do it. Have to test the waters. All right. Prove me wrong then. Let me get past it. Got the nice Challenger over here though, sitting mighty clean for sure. Got the GTR over here too. The matte Audi RS7. Hold on, man. Look at this. With the red brake calipers, the wings sticking out. This thing is nice for sure. Yes, indeed. My dog keeps pulling up to the meet again. Back for another year, dog. Back for another year.
How you doing?
Got the McLaren over here. Hey, don't judge my fanny pack. Hold on. Don't judge my fanny pack, okay? I need this, okay? This is protection, all right? For those who know, if you know, then you know. Leave it alone. No, no. Nice BMW with another Viper back there. Not bad for a lot of minor people, but this is a pretty big meet. It's gonna be pretty fun too, though. Look at them rims, boy. I'm about to skip over that for a second. That thing is crazy. I'm tripping. That's the SV right there. McLaren back there sitting mighty clean. Hold on, let's go around. Go around real quick. Lexus right here, mighty clean. I'm definitely like this. Nice Ferrari over here. Seen on the channel before. Excuse me, my bad. That Nissan crazy with the offset. Sure. I think it's slammed. It looked like it slammed. I could be wrong though. Nice Corvette over here. Let's go. We got the dogs. It did. Oh, it's coming to get me. Hey, got this purple Hellcat McLaren. But hold on. Look at this BMW in this wrap, man. Wait. Sorry. Oh man, this thing is beautiful. Got the GT500 with the Viper over here. I'm trying to pull up. It's freaking on 99. Loving it.
Did you see the cutoff?
man. Tell me about it. This is cold. Got the engine in the front too. You can see it. Not the engine in the front, but you know what I mean. You can see the engine see through. Woo. Clarence. Hey, that color is cold. That matte black is cold for sure. Porsche. Got the Lotus over here. Corvette. Audi R8. Yes, indeed. There's more to come. Hey, these old school is crazy. This one. Woo-wee. Look at that engine. Yes, indeed. That's cold. And this charge over here, nice too. Nice details. I'm messing with it. Nice little wrap right there. You see it. GT350 right back there. Another GT. I think it's 500. Woo. There's some stuff out here. Got a bunch of bikes out here. For sure. I don't know nothing about bikes, but like to see them, though. M3. For sure. Yep, yes indeed. Bags, brother. Bags. The engine is cool, too, for sure. This WRX is crazy. Loving it. Got the AMG GT over here in this beautiful green, though, for sure. Is this the black edition? I don't know. Know what? I'm gonna be quiet.
What you say?
I'm trying to guess to see what car it was, like what type of trim level, but I'm just gonna be quiet. But this ACR is crazy over here. Viper gang, for sure.
GTR.
Got the nice cars over here. Another Hellcat, for sure.
Another one.
Yeah, this is the ones over here sitting in the cut. Definitely cold. With another GT500. Yes, indeed. Ooh, hold up. I need to see this Lambo behind me, though. I'm trying to get another look at it. Hold on. Ooh-wee. Definitely cold, for sure. Oh, my bad. See, I told you a lot of people here, but it's all good, though. Got the GT500 drop top sitting in the cut, though, for sure. Loving it. Got more cars up here. This meet. Or you see a Buick again. Oh, man, this is the main event right here. Hold on. Ooh-wee. Got the Buick. Man, this special edition right here. All right, anybody? Nice lineup, though, for sure.
That's cold.
Definitely cold. I'm going to ride the camera a little bit so we can see it over there dancing. Get it. Get it.
Everybody got their beer. I wanted my sangria.
Oh, my goodness. Ooh, hold on. Let's go get it. I'm loving this. Supercharger? Yes, indeed. Nice little lineup over here, too. Look at this Challenger. Is this a supercharger? I believe so. Man, oh man, RT supercharged. Whew, can't go wrong with that. Got another supercharger over here. With the shaker on top of it too. Yes, indeed. Supercharged gang over here. Whew. Like the rims on that one. For sure, definitely. Ooh, we took off. Ooh, that was nice.
That's a little fart thing.
You said what? You said that's the what?
The fart.
The little fart thing.
Hey, what did that popcorn noise be?
We got PK Media in the building, you did? What's good? My dog AJ. Got a nice view over here with the Mustang over here. Oh yeah, it's the brand of supercharger, that's all. Cold for sure. For sure. Hold on, get another look at it. Yes indeed. With the Mustang GT350 over here, can't forget that. Mustang Terminator though, oh my goodness. Woo-wee. Legendary Mustang right here. You see it? Like the Instagram handle, but I'm just looking at the car because this car is crazy with the wheels in the back. Oh my goodness, brother. I don't want no smoke with this. What, you want to race this?
No.
No. This thing is crazy, man, for sure. As you see, it's a big meet out here. A bunch of stuff out here. Bunch of people, including my beautiful wife and my dog Keith.
Yo, beautiful dog, don't do that.
This nigga, man. That's not going on the channel. No, that's going on the channel. You got exposed. Now you getting exposed.
I can be beautiful.
Okay, dog. I guess you can. They got four Giattos on it too. Oh man, hold on. This truck is big as hell, bruh. Hold on, let me zoom out. My bad, excuse me.
Oh, you're good.
Oh my goodness, man. Bruh, this is another big truck that is like, man, this truck is twice as tall as me. Hold on. My head is underneath the the side mirror. This is crazy.
My head can go right underneath this thing.
Man, this truck is crazy. Got a clean scatty over here. Another scatty.
Scatty gang.
Man, that truck is just too crazy though. Hold on, let's see what else I can get. Supra over here. Definitely clean. Benzes. Beamer, Benz, and where the Bentley at? Beamer, Benz, and exotic shit. All right, we are walking to the other part of the meet. It's like two lots. Yeah. Both sides is a good side. What you mean? But we going to the other lot. It's like two lots in this car meet.
It's a bud.
Man, proud of these buds. Country at
high school that led to Chris Wood's death.
The fuck is that? Shit! I'm dying in this fucking country ass fucked up town. Shit flying in my mouth. The fuck? I can't see pilot. Let's get the fuck out of this country, motherfucker. I can't even see me. But we heading to the other lot that's in this meet. All these bugs over here. See all these trees? Yeah, these bugs trying to attack me right now. But yeah, I'm about to see some more cars. Hold on. And we made it to the other lot finally. After getting attacked all these bugs. But it's definitely some heat over here too. I'm about to get a little bit. This stingray is cold. Maserati is cold. Man. Got the legendary Supra out here for sure. Definitely cold. Yes indeed. I like these seats in this car right here. Got an old school out here, some mo car, got a ZL1 over here in the cut, definitely cold. GT350 right there, I don't know if you can see it, right there. Another Hellcat, hold on, it's a Hellcat. Woo, let's go over there real quick. The lights on this Jeep is crazy, definitely clean for sure. See the wheels? Got next to the Hellcat, yes indeed. Yes, indeed. With a GT350 over here, like I said before. Some clean cars over here. Yes, indeed. All over here. Mustangs. S197 Mustang right there. Well, that's clean right there. Look at the Durango. Challenger. Another Hellcat right there. Old school Charger right there. Clean wheels on the F-150. F2. Oh, it's, wait. This is the 2021. What's the name?
The Black Widow.
Ooh, okay then. Give it some.
All right, right there.
It is right there, though. It's all good. But like she said, this is the 2021 Black Widow, man. Hold on, this car is crazy. Hold on, let me go back over here. Ooh, wee. Yes, indeed. The interior is crazy too. I don't know if y'all can see it. Man, this thing is cold. 2021 now. Yes, indeed. Nice exhaust. I'm loving this. SC8 performance. You dig? Mustang over here. You okay. Camaro over there. Ooh-wee. Oh, hold on. Let's go look at that truck over there. Hold on. I see it. First, before we go over there, it's a GTR right over here. Clean 5.0 right here. RT and stuff. That is a nice car. Like, as you guys see, it's definitely some heat out here for sure. Hold on, it's some more. Let me get this Hellcat red eye though one time. Yes indeed, cinnamon stick.
Like quiet.
Don't get it twisted. Yes indeed. Red eye on them though. That's big boy right there. Next to this nice 250 right here. Wait, I'm wrong. 350. Alright. Next to the 350, I'm slow. But this thing is definitely clean. Fuel wheels though, for sure clean. Like the underglow too, underglow lights. Next to the RT over here. Another scat over here with the dope lights, for sure. Oh man, old school right here. What is that? That's a Camaro over there. Nice clean Camaro, for sure. Nice lineup over here. Look at this wrap on this BMW though. With the wheels, excuse me. Ooh-wee. It's definitely different. I like it. Definitely like
the car.
That's pretty cool. I don't know if I got it. My GTR over here though. with the coldest car in the meet. No, I'm just playing. It's a nice rap, though. I'm not going to downplay it. I respect it. Got the nice GT350 over here sitting in the cut. Hold on. Yes, indeed. Whew. Clean blue right here. Got the nice little glow on this Challenger Scatty. I think it's a Honda. You know what? It is a Scatty. I'm proud. For sure, though. Definitely cold. Like the doors with it, too. To this nice little ramp over here on this Challenger. Next to the Challenger over here. Challenger Gang, I see. Challenger Gang, I feel it. RT scat packs and stuff. Loving it. GTR over here is definitely cold for sure. That's the thing next to the Lotus. Got the Z06 over here with the red guts though. For sure, loving it. Loving it. Got the M3 over here. Definitely clean. Ooh, got another M3 over here. Old school joint. Definitely cold. With another GTR over here. There's definitely some nice cars out here. Some cars. I'm over here missing my word. Nice coyote over here. Another one. Ooh-wee. Loving that. Got some cars pulling off on the meet too. See if I can get some. Another GTR in the cut with the BMW i8 and the Lambo over here. Hold on. Ooh-wee. Nice little trifecta right here. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Whew. Got the clean lifted Jeep over here. Definitely with this old school right here. Ooh, Oldsmobile, I respect it. Oldsmobile. Whew, I think it's definitely clean right there. Gotta let the old school one time. For sure. Shouts out to PK Media one time. If you need any photo shoot needs, hit my boy up. I'm probably tagging him somewhere on the screen. Y'all see it though. Got anything you want to say to the channel, dog?
Turn up.
Turn up. 5-0 though. Woo-wee. Man, that thing sounds great.
Crazy now.
Yes sir. Loving it. Clear it out the way. Okay. Definitely cold rap right there. For sure. I think that's like S197 wick. I think that's pretty dope. But this thing right here, you see the Hellcat engine? Oh man. What? Oh man. This thing really has a Hellcat engine in it, man. This pickup truck is crazy. Man, I wonder what type of power it makes, but this thing is definitely cold. Man, oh man. Tell me that was a pretty big meet. All types of Indy cars are here. All types of cars and any cars are here, let's just say that. Messing up my words again, but man, this thing is definitely cold. For sure. Man, oh man, got the Supra next to the LaFerrari though. Woo-wee. Yes, indeed. Some cars. And inside here is definitely more cold cars for sure. F40? 540? You know what? I'm gonna be quiet. It's just a dope car. Another Pagani right there. And oh man. Man, that interior is crazy. Yes, indeed. PK Media over there getting them shots in. Definitely cold car right here. Oh. Uh-oh, we're going to split it. Nobody about to really take off right here. We're gonna try to find a spot if we can. Pull up. Uh-oh. This time's just getting... Oscar?
I kind of missed that one a little bit. But this old school is definitely crazy pulling up. Yes, indeed. With the C8 over here, definitely looking clean. Ain't gonna pull out though, but it's all good. It's by the light. Pick a truck right next to mine's pretty cold for sure. Loving it. Are we out of here? All right, YouTube, that concludes today's video. Please like, comment, subscribe to my channel. We had some pretty dope cars there, some exotic cars, muscle cars, lifted trucks, all types of cars, you name it. It was all the show. It was a pretty good show too. It was a great turnout, and as you see, we're ending this video at the gas station. But it's all good. Like, comment, subscribe to my channel. It's your boy W2 and Indy Maru, but I'm out of here, baby.